Rossetti Warren is no stranger to leadership. During his 4 years at Newton North High School, he was class president for all 4 years. And then later, when he attended Boston College, he was student body president there as well. So to many who knew Seti growing up, it was no surprise that Seti Warren made history in 2009, becoming the first African-American popularly elected mayor in Massachusetts. Joining us today is Mayor Seti Warren of Newton. Buenos dias.
It's great to be with you.
I'm very happy you're here. This is your first time, ironically, here on Urban Update.
It is. It's fantastic. Great to be here.
So glad. Now, I want to start up because your kind of beginning into politics was very unique. You were still on active duty, right? Or you had just... You announced.
I just come out of a year-long deployment in Iraq.
Exactly.
Navy intelligence specialist. Yeah.
So what now? I know you were president in college and high school. Yeah. So this was kind of a natural progression. But really, what kind of, you know, was there any local issues or anything that kind of, you know, propelled you and said, this is definitely what I want to do?
Well, I was so fortunate to grow up in Newton. Both my parents grew up in New York and Harlem and Bronx, went down south, marched in the Civil Rights Movement. My dad decided to move up to the Massachusetts area for graduate school. He served in the military when he was a young kid. He used GI Bill benefits to buy the house that I live in today with my wife and two kids. I feel so obligated to public service, and I felt very strongly about making sure my community continued to give the opportunity it gave to me to future generations. And I knew that my community needed help. In 2009, we needed to get our finances in order. We needed to invest in the things that matter, that continued that ladder of opportunity, education, infrastructure. Made sure that we had a great foundation economic base there. So I jumped in the mayor's race when I came home from Iraq, me and my wife, knocked on 11,000 doors. I was fortunate enough to become mayor of Newton in 2009.
Yeah. Now, when you ran and you were elected, did you understand the kind of historical, you know, perspective? Yeah. I mean, this show, we have a very diverse audience and some who can identify with you if you had struggles and can identify with your success as well, because you had to break down a lot of barriers.
Right. Well, a lot of people, you know, in my community really looked at the issues. They really listened to what I had to say and what kind of leadership I was able to provide. You know, there were two trailblazers that came ahead of me, Governor Patrick and Barack Obama. Both made the case to their constituencies that they were the right person for the time. And I was able to do the same thing by hard work, talking directly to people and providing a vision for Newton. And I'm really proud that Newton looked past race and decided to go with someone that they thought could lead the city.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're on a show this morning where we've had Mayor of Boston, Marty Walsh, and then Mayor Dan Rivera, and we're going to talk to Vice Mayor of Cambridge. So I saw how you guys interacted off camera. You had so many things in common, so many common issues. Tell me a little bit what happens when you get a couple of mayors, and in this case, three mayors and a vice mayor in a room. Take me through that, because that was fascinating.
I have to tell you, I think right now cities are a bastion of innovation. You've got these great leaders like the ones that you have on the show today that are thinking of new ways to lead their city, make sure people are educated, make sure people have jobs. We've done a lot of that in Newton, but we sort of have that commonality. We know it's up to us to be the innovators, and each one of my colleagues who are on are providing real leadership and innovation. So we get a chance to have some collegial fun. We like each other, but we also understand the challenges that are faced in front of us, and we both sort of compared notes, actually. We all compared notes. We're each going to follow up with each other on different issues as we walk out of here. So you provided that forum as well. We appreciate it. But
No, that was my intention. Just hope I get a footnote. No, I'm just kidding. But again, some challenges that you've encountered that you did not foresee.
Well, you know, in Newton, we're embarking on a long-term plan. We're working with the Dukakis Center right now to project out what Newton's going to look like demographically. Race, age, background, what we've looked like, what we look like now, what we're going to look like in the next 20 to 30 years. Our challenge is to make sure that we provide the same opportunities that I had when my parents moved into Newton. So that means investments in education. When I came into office, we had to turn our finances around. We worked very hard with our unions to protect public safety, education, and invest in infrastructure. I'm proud of the fact that we got those 17 union contracts together. We had to make sure our education system remained one of the best in the state. We're working on closing the achievement gap right now. One of the things that we've done in Newton is created a 21st century internship program that goes in tandem with what we're doing in the Newton Public Schools to provide our young people with the new skill set one would need to succeed. Kids that normally wouldn't have access to internship programs have access to Newton. We're growing that program. Economic development, same thing. We're creating a strong revenue base for our city in different parts, and we're bringing in innovative companies to do so. So we're providing that vision, but we're also making sure that we're meeting that through the areas that matter.
Well, Seti, thank you so much for coming by this morning and completing kind of our threesome of mayors.
Thank
and
you.
Hopefully you'll be back again soon.
Thank you. Great to be with
All
you.
All right.
Great
thank you. Thank you, Seti.